wonder what.
To keep crew members alive, we need common resources. Common resources increase either through production at base camp or by you yourself supplying them, Captain.
I'd really appreciate it if you grew a bit faster.
Plants can even grow in a place like this.
I
yourself with oxygen by using Kuban energy. You can supply yourself with oxygen from your iDroid.
Thank you. Captain, you read me. I got something to tell you. While you're out there, if you see anything that looks like it could be used to make a wheelchair, bring it back, will you? It's for Chris. He'll be stuck in bed all the time if he doesn't get a wheelchair. Thanks. Oh, and don't mention this to anyone.
Approaching target. Continue to search the area. approaching the weight limit of what you can carry. At this rate, it'll impact your activities, so be careful.
I'd really appreciate it if you grew a bit faster.
Quite a...
requires that you look after yourself, Captain. Objective complete. Please return at once.
time to analyze the data. Please synchronize your iDroid with me here.
Captain, we repaired the materials you brought back and took a shot at making a wheelchair. This kind of thing isn't my forte, but thanks to Reeve's help, we pulled it off. Maybe he's not such a bad guy after all, huh? Anyway, I'm gonna go give it to... What do you think, Chris?
No, it's fine.
Captain, pardon the interruption.
The data you recovered contained records of the Karen Corps. But there...
It looks as though we may have to rely on Mr. Gruen's data after all.
How'd that wheelchair work out?
It's functioning with no issue.
What?
Damn it, Virgil, I told... Oh well. We don't know how long it'll take to finish analyzing what we got from Gruen.
Good idea. We'll get home. We've got Chris to think about, too.
If you're going to be form...
Are you kidding me?
I'm serious. Of course I... But I can provide support. I took a look at... I won't be able to unlock everything at once.
If Chris can do this, this would certainly be just...
That'd be awesome, but...
Well, programming gave me...
Yeah, I can understand that. And now, thanks to you, our exploration...
All right, then. We're going to need... I leave that to... Construct the specified facility at the base...